How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We'll be spending 30 minutes together, and we will take the next episode on the Rampart playthrough. And last time we made sure that we would eliminate 10, and we did. So right now we are left with two opponents, orange and purple. Also, you thought that this was a great idea to merge the different tier 7 units together, and so I did. You see, I'm having a 122k, so let me see if there's something that we really want to get. So I have double gloves, and that is no good. It doesn't really do something. It doesn't stack. Let's see, is that 2? Okay, that's 4, so let me get that as well. Okay, so what does this do? Does this do? Okay, not something we need. Okay, so let me see here. Oh, it was 4. Did I lose it then? I might have. Let's see here. So let me sell these. Okay. So let's see. Maybe I did a boo-boo here. Not there. Here. Yeah, okay. That's another thing. I learned something new. So if you buy something and it's filled, it just deletes it itself. Okay, but I learned something new. That's also a part of the playthrough, getting to know more about the game alongside you guys. But I was about to talk about what the objective would be for this episode, and it will be take down orange. And as we saw last episode, when we calculated how many towns 10 had left, we realized that he only had one left, and that made, and we saw that orange had the same. So we know where orange's town is. It's right there. So it connects to this subterranean gate and connects there. So all I need to do is go to the forest town right here, and then let's see. Okay, so let's see, something I have missed. Someone is around. There's Elikar here with some ifrits and some familiars. Let me go here, that's fine. And there's Marius. I think Marius could be his strongest hero. Let me check here. Yes, it's Marius. Okay. So, in my memory, I think he had a lot of scout heroes. Yes, he has, but once I get here, I can connect to the scout heroes and take him out. But the point is that I will try to take the town first, because then he is forced to do something to take a town back. Otherwise, he will of course starve, and then I can see how long it will take to eliminate orange, and depending on that, we'll see if we can take on purple in this episode as well. Okay, let me scout here. Let's get the 1000 experience there. is it going there? I don't really need to do that. Let me go through here. That's Raskar. Okay, so let's see here. Little bit of a defense. Okay, so what is through here? That's right there. Okay, so I wonder if this is this desert terrain is if it's better to go through here and then go here. I think this is almost the same. So I'm obviously going through here and taking up Cinder Spire, and then I can add a Archdevil in the next week. Remember, we just had a plague week, and that's not too bad actually, because we are having quite a strong army already, and he's not getting better because of that. Let's see, that is Vokiol, and Vokiol could have done a lot more, obviously, but I don't know why. I can get Cinder Spire now, so that's obviously what I'm going to do. And so let me take off the slow unit, slower. Let's see which one is the slowest. 9 is not slow. 9 is not slow, but compared to a 22 is obviously slow. Okay, so let's see. He is without a town now. He's without a town. So let's see what that will influence the way that he moves. Okay, so someone is there. Someone is here, he gets some vision. And I ended the turn on day 4. So he has 7 days. So he goes there. Okay. And I was hoping he would do something like that, to be honest, because let's see. Okay. There's no, okay. I was hoping to get some units there so that I could easily move past the lava terrain. But maybe I'm lucky here. Yes. Okay. Because I want to scout, and I want to ideally scout more, but that's okay. I took his town first of all, and then now I need to go back and protect my town here and take down Axis. And let's see, is there something I need to bring? I don't think so. I have the Shackles of War, so he can't flee. Let me save. But he can't flee, so that's good. Okay, of course we'll take the battle myself. Let's see. 17. He has a lot of let's see. So I'm thinking about going with mass slow, but he probably has mass haste. So instead what I could do is, so let's say I do mass slow, right? He does mass haste immediately afterwards. So what does good would that do me? That would do no good. So I could go mass haste and take a swing at his things. This is the main DPS, but I will be fast anyway. Let's see. Yeah, I will be fast anyway. And the haste will not work on the gold dragons, you see. Also not on the black dragons. So I will rather do this. And that's good. Okay, so let me see. I can do a double whammy going this direction. So that's the first thing. And let's see, 13 and 17. Okay, so they will go first. So we could do a double here. Or I could do a double this way and block off the Magox. I actually think I want to do this. Yes. Okay. Anti-magic. That was actually quite clever because I don't want to do a double whammy into my own guys there. Let me do that. Okay. So let me say defend, move over here. Okay, how much left? 200. Okay, that's fine. And wait, let's see what he wants to do. So I'm close to losing a phoenix there. Okay. So I get some more health. And let's see. Let's go here. Ah. Oh wow! I really saved that. Wow. Okay. So I really saved the. The Phoenix there because he only had 4 left. Let's see here. Bam. Ah, okay. That was clever of him. So I lost the Phoenix. Okay. So let me get that out of the way. And if I go this way, I'll take him out completely and it will go in this hex here. So that will be okay. I'll start here. Let's see, there, some retaliation, okay, wait, and wait, and let's do bless, and I think I can take him out, almost. Did I lose some here? I think I lost 2, okay, so I can go from over here, and defend. Wait, and I can take him out now. Okay, yeah, I lost 2. Okay, but that's fine. That is fine. So, I got hands on a ring, and oh, it's right here. Maybe. Oh, did I get it back? Or did I just totally overlook it before? Okay, maybe both. Anyway, I have to check that in the edit. But okay, so let me go here, and I can take him out. And my zone is fine now. So if that's the case, his last. Frontier is basically hidden here. He took this with Marius, but let me go back to Cinder Spire because Cinder Spire is his bread and butter, and I took it from him. So let me do next turn. He's right here. He's going for the town as well. That's good. He's going for my hero, maybe. Let's see. So. Close to halfway through the episode, I'm almost finished with orange. I took the liberty, obviously, to let's see here. to assume a lot of things. I don't know if he has something here, but fair enough. Let's see. There's Temica. Temica can't do a lot of anything. So let me go to Forest just to see here. That's Elagar. Oh yeah, that's true. That was Elagar. But let's bring the army first before I forget. And let's go back to our main town. Let's go here. And let's take Temica. And okay. He might be here somewhere. And funny enough, the expert scouting is actually coming in handy, to be honest. It's not the worst thing in this specific situation. Okay, how strong is Pyre? Not strong. Okay. Okay, someone is here. That's fine. That's okay. So he's coming through here. Let's see. Alright. So it's very fast turns. That's what I'm looking at. And obviously the reason why is because he does not have a whole lot to work with. Did he move? Okay. So I need to find Orange, and he had this Elagar hero here, but he had one more somewhere else. I can redo the turn here, and it was somewhere close to an Ifrit external dwelling. It was close to something like this one. Okay, so Marius is right there. Okay. Oh, it's right here. It's close to this lake, Fire Lake. Okay. So Dessa is right there. So let me go back to Cinderspire. Can I take him out this turn? Yeah, I am able to do that. Just for the fun of it, let me just take these scout heroes first. I'm almost able to do that. So let me go back to Cinder Spire and set it up like this way. And next turn. So let's see what he wants to do. If he attacks me, it's in my castle walls. And he can't even reach. Okay. Because now he still has 4 days until he starves, and afterwards I've taken down Marius. It's just a matter of finding his scout heroes. Okay, like that. But then we can get the archdevils, and okay, we are building up even more. Let's see, negative morale, but that's something we knew already. We knew that. Okay, so I could take the battle here, and then I could have more spell points, or I could just go around and collecting all the different tier 7 units. I didn't even build up, care to build up the ghost dragons. So that's one more I can bring. Or I could, oh yeah, I can lose the war unicorns. That's true. And they do not have a lot of morale. This is going to take a beating anyway. Hey, they can defeat me. Wow, okay. There's a double whammy here. That's not bad. There's another. Okay. So there's three people that you can take here. There's no retaliation on the arts devil, so I can, and they hate angels, so let's go here. And it means that the attack goes up. Wow, that's 9. Okay, it can go through 2, not 3. So let me do the double whammy here. And double whammy over here. Attacking my one guy there. Okay, fair enough. Let's see. Let's place it over here. And let's see. Go here maybe. And here. Boom. Okay. Fair enough. But this is basically to eliminate, let's see, this is basically to eliminate, let's see how much, you know, the strongest orange hero, so that's okay. If I lose a bunch of guys, it's not a huge deal. Let's see. Okay, let me go here. Okay, so he takes down my arch devils, and it actually does something better to my morale. But let's see. Let's go here. Bam. Right, so there's no retaliation, so let's go here. And let's drop another lightning here, it's two more. Okay. So let's just do that. Ah, it keeps getting bad morale. I need the gold dragons, that's my main DPS. That's not good. Okay. Let me get the dragon out of the way. And okay, that's a problem. I'm losing guys. I'm not worried. There. Okay, so I get a turn with the gold dragon there. And is that a double whammy? I don't think it is. So let me do that. Okay, let me drop the lightning there, go there, and let's see, go here maybe, and go here. So this is basically a build from the entire game from Orange, so even though this is a lot of casualties, you know, it's how it has to be, basically, to take him out. Okay, so let's see here. Yep, let's take double here. It's fine. So I'm left once again, almost only with gold dragons. That's fine. And I can see the bad morale here, taking a prize. Well, there's a prize for bringing all the different alignments here. Let's go back here. seconds. So now it's better, obviously. Okay, so let's see. There, to get the phoenixes. And when to send a spy just before, let's see. I can get gold dragon, black dragons from there, fine. And blind root can bring me two more. Good. And let me get some ancient behemoth, and my morale is not good as once again. But let me see, let me take a quick save here and get an idea. Okay, so Dessa is whoops, let's go back to Cinder Spire and do this and do next turn. Is that Dessa? Yep, it is. Okay. So he's right here. So that leaves two heroes and very weak heroes. So, but after that, it's purple and Vokio is a very strong hero. And after that, we are finished. It's done. Okay. So do we bring these slow units? We don't. Next turn. Goes this way, okay. So remember, he stops if we get one more turn. Because we took his town day 4 last week. Let's just hide him here to keep him safe, actually. Bam. Okay, so let me move him to forest. And like that. And then he should starve. And then I have to go here afterwards to get to purple. Yep, he stopped. Okay, so perfect. So where do I get to purple? Let me save here. And it's through this two-way, and it's been a while since I've figured out how to get to that two-way. There's also this town. Okay, Vokio. Where did Vokio go? Did he go through here at some point? I think so. Maybe, is he still the best? Yes, he's still the best. Let's see. See how strong he is. He has some boosting items. But I have the Shackles of War, so he can't flee if I choose to attack him. Oh, he has some really strong heroes. But, but that's okay. That makes it a challenge, and that's something I signed up for. But so I will end the episode just after I find the two-way, so that I know where to go. It's not that way. And so obviously I found it at some point. Really hope you guys don't get sick from me doing something like this. I'm hoping. Sorry guys if this is annoying to you, but I'll need to use this this option here. So it's maybe out in the open, it seems. Sorry, I had to sneeze. Okay. Then going this way, no. Down here, no. It's really strange. I clearly remember I went here and I took the stables, and I think it was two or three episodes previously. Okay, maybe I can do it next time and have that as the first thing I do, but there's just something satisfying about ending up, you know, being able to do what you set out to do. So let me give it one more try here. Is there a natural way to, let's go, oh yeah, here. Okay, perfect. Ah, that felt good. Okay, so it's right over here, so I should go to that place and end the episode here. Okay, so this will be the end of the episode. Next time we will head out into purple, and it may or may not be a bad idea because he's very, very strong. But we are forced, obviously, to take him out to win the playthrough. We eliminate Orange in this episode, and that's really good progress, so I'm really happy about that. If you have a comment, put it down below, and I'll answer it. And if you're not subscribed to the channel, give this channel a subscribe and like the video. I would really appreciate both. And else, I will see you in the next episode. Take care, guys. Bye, guys.